Yes, I've leveled up. Although I feel like you can't really level up from a charmed one. I feel like I've just gone like...
What was your kind of reaction when they told you the direction that Macy was going to be going in and everything you were going to be doing?
Oh, I loved it. They told me that from the beginning. That was always the plan. As soon as the darkness came into play, and then it was kind of like, you know, and eventually, I think maybe the circumstances in which, you know, like to save her sister, I don't know if they had all that worked out yet, but yeah, that was always, and I was like, that's amazing. Of course I want to take on the source. I hope, anyway, that I did enough groundwork to make people love her, that they're actually rooting for her as well, even though she's doing some really crazy stuff. So I feel quite lucky, and like, thanks to everybody for like, you know, being behind her. And it is, I think it's that thing of, like we say, it's not necessarily the source of all evil, it's the source of magic, and how you use it is, you know, determines its good or badness.
It's a pretty innovative, sort of shocking finale. Yeah, I think it takes a lot of twists and turns that maybe audiences wouldn't have expected. It's a lot of fun. We all get to play sort of like different sides of our characters. Yeah, it's a blast. I think it's a really fun finale.
So it's exploring the bond that she's trying to form with her sisters, the relationship that she never had with her mother, and now that she's in this position where she can literally change realities, she's trying to find the perfect one where everything can be fine and she can be happy and she can have what she feels like she missed out on. And that creates a bit of a butterfly effect. So she kind of descends, you know, keeps trying and trying and keeps failing and descends into a bit of a mad state.
Well, fortunately, Mel is going to be well equipped with those weapons that they introduced like midway through the season are crazy. How long did it take you to like...
To learn them?
Yeah.
I have not learned them. I have a great stunt double who is really good with them. And then I just like pretend my like facial and then she does all the stuff. But it's really hard. Like weapons are a whole different aspect of acting because you have to like be in the scene and also like work with these things. I don't know, I'm trying my best.
I have a really great stunt team. Tally is my stunt girl and then our stunt coordinator, Rick. And they really helped me like figure out how to move that thing around in like minimal time. I didn't have much time to learn. But it's fun. It's really, really fun. I hope to do more of it next season.
Now, even the source can have some romance in her life. You know, she just brought Galvin back from the dead. Any chance that, like, zombie Galvin and source Macy can have just, like, a nice relationship?
I don't know. Just interesting with that pairing, because I've always seen them as, like, great workmates. And I know that, obviously, it was written as a romantic pairing, but just the more that I play Macy, and I say this to them all the time, I'm like, I think Macy's asexual. And so in my head, that is what she is. You know, I think she's just not that interested. She's interested in other things. I really love that she wants, you know, she's really having to learn about this relationship and trust in this bond with her sisters. And I feel like she's kind of got enough on her plate.
Maggie and Parker's relationship is also very complicated. I kind of feel like she should just give up on him. No?
No. Don't give up on love. Stay strong. We'll see, though. We'll see.
It's a very Maggie answer.
Yeah, right?
We also know a little bit, we got like a little tease of like season two. The girls are going to be a little more in charge of things. What do you know about season two? Like, what are you looking forward to?
I don't know much, but I do know that we're going to kind of like lean more into like the darker side of things, the more supernatural things. The girls are going to be like training for something. And yeah, I'm really excited for like the sophomore season. It's going to be a different time to try different things and fight different demons, and I don't know, I'm really curious.
So more magic, more problems is the...
Oh my god, yes! Well done. You're good at this.